Now pitch, they swing a high drive in the deep center field. Going way back there is Hilliard, still going back, and it's over his head and bounces up against the wall to the left of the 430-foot marker. Here comes Schmidt. He's rounding third. Matt Williams waving him home, and Schmidt will score all the way from first on a long double by Wilmer Flores, and the Giants have their first run of the day.